J-Dub Zay here. Got another video for you. As you can tell, I'm kind of a Funko fan. So I thought I'd start off by showing you guys my Star Wars Funko Pops. Big Star Wars fan too, as you can tell by the shirt and the tattoo. So, let's get started. I'll start with the Star Wars Rebels. Chopper. Number 133 Chopper. This is just the regular version. See on the side there. But I also got the Galactic Convention version too, 133. But you can see this one's kind of black on top. There's Chopper. I got my Rogue One. Another summer convention. Combat Assault Tank Trooper. Rogue One, he's kind of sitting on top of the tank. Pretty cool looking. Another Rogue One, Jyn Erso, Target One. From the end of the movie when she's in that black suit. Jyn Erso. Then we got one of the droids, black droid. C2B5. Number 147, also from Rogue One. I don't remember which part he was in, to be honest. And then I got two K2SOs. Here's the regular one. Just got his arms down by his side. K2-146. And then I got the other version. The 2017 Fall Convention. It's on the blaster. Cool. Except for Rogue One. Let's go to the newest movie. Han Solo. Target exclusive Han Solo with these guns. Little goggles on there. Han Solo 248 in the Han Solo movie. And then we got Tobias, my boy Woody. Got his double blasters. A Walmart exclusive. One of those is the one he gives Han Solo. Tobias Beckett, and then we'll go to Force Awakens. There's FN2199, the guy with the little electric baton thing that fights Ben. See it there. 111. Got Kylo Ren. Number 60. The box is kind of not the greatest, but Kylo Ren with his little mask on, his lightsaber. Then we got the Loot Crate exclusive Han Solo and his snow gear. Gray hair Han Solo, Force Awakens. And then we got one BB-8. This is the Force Awakens BB-8. Thing out there. And then we got another BB-8 from The Last Jedi. 96. This one doesn't have a little thing up. Also from The Last Jedi, get the little Borg. Got the Kylo Ren from The Last Jedi without the mask and his little scar on his face. Kylo 194. And we got DJ from GameStop. Also Force Awakens, The Last Jedi, I'm sorry. DJ. And then Last Jedi. Is the Finn. And he sneaks on that thing with the officer's uniform. Rose. 110, 191, sorry. And then the old school Star Wars, Target exclusive red one. Number 5, Stormtrooper, Target red one. And then we got some bigger ones now too. Got some 3 packs, Biggs Wedge and Porkins, good old Porkins. Walmart one. 40 amp. No, it's just Walmart. Big Wedge. Wedge. I got another 3 pack. This is Lobot, Ugnaught, and Bespin Guard. 40th anniversary one. Good old guy. Good old big guy. Those. And a 40th anniversary, old school. Lay on the speeder bike. 228. One of the big ones. See it in there. Leia. And my favorite, one of the Hot Topic exclusives. Like old BB-8 and the little dome thing. Oh, what was that? Shake beep. Shake it, babes. Shake it. BB-8. I'll say that's my favorite. But not to be outdone. Giant Borg. I think this is a life-size one. Or actual size one, I should say. Target exclusive. 198. Giant Borg. Little Borg's 198, too. This one's the mommy. This one's the baby. There we go. So there's my Star Wars Funko Pops. You can see I got a bunch more. I'll be getting that video up to you soon too. Thanks for watching.